Right now, we don't have any oil in the Florida Keys. We don't anticipate any oil in the Florida Keys for at least 72 hours, and we are not even sure if it will ever show up in the Keys. The oil that has reached the loop current at this point is a very small sheen over a widespread area, but it has not really gotten into the major part of the loop current yet. And in fact, the area that it has reached is already starting to disintegrate and to move, and it's in what we call a gyre. It's in a portion of the current that is spinning around and is actually being carried out to the west. It is entirely possible that the oil spill can stay away from the Florida Keys entirely. This is something, again, that we have to look at in terms of weather, in terms of the positioning of the loop current, the prevailing winds, and other conditions. Right now, we don't know when, where, or even if any of the oil spill is going to reach the Florida Keys. What we do know for certain is that it's not going to be like the liquid form that we see along the northern Gulf shore. It's going to be solid. It's either going to be like in the form of tar balls, or it's going to be some sort of solid material. We do know that about 30 to 40% of the mass of the oil will have been lost. It will be lost due to evaporation and what we refer to as weathering. So it will be a very weathered product, but we're not even certain that it's going to touch the shores of the Florida Keys anywhere at this point in time.